YouTubers, as you can see, I'm right in the middle of putting on my makeup. Now, I've got most of my foundation on. As a matter of fact, I have my foundation on, but right now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my eyeliner on. And I'm kind of just finishing that up. Scrape up some of that purple. And I'm going to close my lid and invert it. That way, some of the purple flakings kind of fall off into the lid of my eyeshadow. Here we go. Also, now a lot of people use eye drops to foil with, and I'm going to do the same thing. But I'm going to use clear eyes, and I'm going to put just a little, just not even a drop on the back of my hand, and I'm going to spread that around a little bit, excuse me, with my finger, just because I don't want it to be too wet. And then I'm going to use the back of my, I'm going to use an applicator to pick that up with. And I'm going to apply. And that just kind of makes the colors a little more vibrant. Excuse me, makes the colors a little bit more vibrant. See that? Okay, and I don't have to worry too much right now about perfection, as long as you kind of get that applied from lash line to brow line. I'm trying to give you a good view. Well, everyone, you know, Yahooers and YouTubers and Facebookers and everybody else. So many high fivers and just, you know, welcome to everyone who's watching, from Mr. JJ's Gold and FireGemMountain.com and Chocotoffeetos. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you continue watching, because I'm, you know, trying to be here and give you some information that you can use. And this process that we're doing to apply this is called foiling, and you just kind of applying the eyeshadow to your eyes like this. See? A little bit more, because here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to finish it up here. And now what I'm going to do is I'm also going to, and by the way, this color palette is called Tease. Hold on a second, YouTubers. And everyone else, sir. Instead of using the pink first, I'm going to use, and you may not be able to tell, but this is actually orange. Here. Well, right there. That's right there is orange. Right next to the pink. If I can take that and kind of scrape down some of that orange. And that's just because, you know, if you actually dip your brush there, or you dip your applicator there, you know, directly into your shadow, it can dry your shadow out and flake. So, really these eye drops aren't supposed to be as bad. Same thing on the other side. Just shy of middle of the eyelid. I'm sorry. There we go. Let's try to let you see too. Okay, now we're going to use that pink that we talked about. And I'm going to show you the pink as best I can without... See if I can do it. Okay. I'm going to have my applicator pointing right at it. That pink right there. There you go. Right there. That pink. And again, this color palette is called Teeth by LA.
The middle. From the middle of the lid. Almost to the outer corner. Well, if you want, you can go all the way to the outer corner. We're just gonna blend it, but you can go. But I stopped just a little shy of the outer corner. There you go. Gorgeous.
Same thing on the other side.
On the T's, right there. Get some of that blue.
And we're going to scrape that. Scrape some of that down into the lid.
And again, a little droplet on the back of your hand, and kind of spread that, and grab your applicator,
and dip that in some of that blue pigment, pick that up.
And what we're going to do here, YouTubers, and everybody else, is you're going to tap that into that corner like that. That blue right into that corner. Just going to kind of give ourselves that little V. There you go. And then we're going to take that same blue and we're going to go up above. And just above, we're going to go into the crease and then just above the crease. Yeah. There you go. Just like that.
And we're going to do the same thing on the other side.
Put this applicator down. I'm putting this applicator that came with the eyeshadows. I'm putting this one down. And now I'm going to go to a brush. Oh, right. A brush. Which one should I use? We all know which one. We're going to use our fluffy brush. This one. Our fluffy brush. If you have one that's a little bit bigger, a little bit smaller, it's okay. Just take your time. And as a matter of fact, you know, nothing has to be absolutely perfect because, you know, you're kind of going for your own look. But this is just kind of a guide. Just kind of take it and blend the colors together. Just kind of, just very lightly blend those colors together. And the same thing over here. Grab those colors and just take them and just blend them very lightly. Not too much because you don't want to go muddy.
Well, it's by Sally Girl. This is my little trick. I like to always come into the inner corners and kind of brighten them.
And we're just going to kind of take it really lightly. I'm just going to kind of brighten it up. We're going to take that really lightly and just brighten up that inner corner a little bit. And then we're going to come back down underneath and just kind of bring it just underneath the tip of the eye. And while we are at it, let's go ahead and hit right underneath the brow.
And we'll do the same thing on the other side.